In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this rigid body animation. I had to record this tutorial twice, because this rigid body animation froze my Blender on the first recording session. This was the first recording. I'll compress time and show you the result. I reviewed the video and couldn't find why Blender froze. After about 30 seconds or so, I'll show you the second recording session that took the same steps to create the same rigid body animation. For some reason, the ball refused to roll down on the rail. When I clicked the deforming option for the sphere, Blender froze. I could have waited, but I just closed the application and started again. I wasn't sure if the issue had occurred because there were way too many vertices. On the second run, I have reduced the polygon count. We're creating a curve spiral. If you don't see this in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Object. I have reduced the steps value to 12. By the way, if we press Ctrl, Z, to undo, or click away, the option window will disappear for good like this. When this issue occurs, just undo, and create another curve spiral. The option window will have all the curve spiral values restored. I'll bevel the curve. We need two more curve spirals with increased radius. Let's create one more. This time, let's increase the radius and move the curve spiral upward a bit on the Z axis. Let's create a UV sphere. We can add the rigid body type we need only on a mesh. Let's convert the curves to the meshes first. Let's add the rigid body to all objects. If this issue occurs, please reduce the size of the sphere. It's working perfectly. I'll subdivide the rail meshes and create a ground plane. Let's add the materials. Please use Eevee with Bloom. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.